Hello, everybody. So to give you a sense of what you can do as a project with the CODESYS software and what are the facilities that the CODESYS provides us, I'm going to demonstrate you a project that some of our students had done last year in for the as a final project of the industrial automation course. This was done with Tasbolat and Yuliya. So here you can see a visualization window for the project. The aim of the project is to have a conveyor belt here with the objects items moving on top of it. And then here at the middle we are going to do kind of packaging. So every three item will be packaged inside one box and then they will be moved towards the right hand side. We can start the process, pause it, and then at any point you can just reset it. And here we will count the number of items and also the number of packages that we have at any given point. So let's try to simulate it. Remember that it's already in the simulation mode. Now I try to do login. Okay, so it's already in the run mode, but however you can start by running the program. If I press the start push button here, so you can release it afterwards. Here you can see that the items are coming one by one, and whenever we have three items, we will have one box ready to go to the right-hand side. And here in the middle, you can see the status of the conveyor or of the process in general, whether it's running or it's paused or it's stopped. And here we have the total number of candies packaged, which is 16, 17, 18, increasing, and at the same time we have the total boxes which are packaged. So I can pause it. And then start it again. Or I can just reset it. And then you see that everything is reset to zero, and now we can start again and continue with the new material, with the new candies which needs to be packaged. Okay, so as we can see here, you can have moving objects in the visualization. You can have objects which are visible or are invisible at a given situation, depending on the values of the of some parameters. And here you can see the code which is written for this project. So it's developed in the structured text environment. And as you see here, there are a lot of different parts for the process in order to have everything in place. Okay, I think I'm going to log out and show you some other parts of the project. So in the visualization window that you see here, we are using different objects. Those objects are already developed in some other as some other visualization objects. So one object is here, which is called screen, and we have the pilot lamps to indicate the status of the process, whether it's running, paused, or stopped completely. And also we are showing the number of packaged candies and number of boxes. Another screen is called the on-off screen, which provides us to control the process by pausing or by starting or by resetting. And the other one is the conveyor belt, as you can see here. So it's all of it is developed by our students, Taspolat and Yulia. So for sure you can develop something either similar or different than this, but it's somehow exploiting the capabilities that you can get with the CODESYS. In terms of the program, as I already showed you, you have the structured text program developed here. And as you know, we have the variables declared here. So here we have different kind of variables already declared, and they are being used in the program. And here we have a function block as well, which is called RTO, and it's being used in the main program, which is PLC underline program. So for function block as well, the structured text is used to develop the function block. All right, so this is one example. I think in the future I'm going to show you some other examples as well. So